words, country means finding my why. I found my purpose and fulfillment. It's not even like working. I am with people I love, trust, and admire. So it's like being home. So kids, country means family to me. The best is yet to come.
I love sharing my culture. So I love sharing the dances I learned when I was in the Philippines, the food we eat. So it's just for fulfilling working with kids. So thank you, Kids Country, for giving me an opportunity to work with the kids and beautiful staff. So thank you so much.
First of all, I would like to say thank you because of our 20 years anniversary to Kids Country. I would like to say thank you for being a part of the company and of the organization. And I would like to give my special thanks to our former executive director who made these things possible, Mr. Len Heid, Miss Eileen Middlebrooks, and the board member during that time. And of course, added to that, I would like to say thank you to my co-Filipino workers who worked here before, because they were very supportive with us when we came here. You know, when we came here, I am totally stranger. I don't know anything about this place. Now, Kids Country meant to be, means a lot to me because this is a place where the environments are very productive, committed to excellence. This is a place where cultural diversity is really, really, you know, welcome. In gratitude to what Kids Country did to us, we stay loyal. That's why we are here 20 years, for 20 years. And mabuhay, Kids Country.